What's up, guys? It's Enemy Duo back with another video. I'm Lakuba.
I'm Matthew. If this is your first time to the channel, welcome. If you're a subscriber to the channel, welcome back. And today we got another reaction for you guys. We got the Beyond Scared Straight, Most Explosive Scenes, Season 7. I used to watch this show, but I don't know if I've seen this season or not. So you know it's already up. You know, you know how Lunavision get down.
You know what I'm saying?
There's four things you should go ahead and do.
What's like, comment,
subscribe,
hit the notification button, aka the bell.
Yeah, do that before this video even starts. And if you want to watch the original video, the link will be in the description down below. But yeah, let's go ahead and get straight into the video. But let's go ahead and get straight into the video. We don't want to hold you up too long, but let's go ahead and get into it. Be honest, get straight. Ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
Ready.
Ready.
I feel like you'd be on there.
You like to steal? Back up. Back up. You like to steal, I like to steal too. Take your shoes off. This what happens when people steal in prison.
Yeah, he's taking his shoes off.
This what happens.
Hey,
they come to prison and get their stuff stolen from them. Somebody can come
in
here in this blind spot and bust your head
right
up.
He gonna be dead.
And leave you laid for dead, man. You want me left there in a puddle of blood? Somebody calling home to your mom, telling them that they little baby just got their head busted. Why you crying? You like to steal.
We young, so, you're not yelling in my face, you heard.
Because you don't care about nobody else but yourself.
Don't be touching me, man.
Step up. Right here.
Don't be touching me,
don't
man.
Don't even start.
I ain't no criminal, so don't get in my face like that.
Listen.
I ain't no criminal, first of all, you feel me? I ain't one of these locked up.
I know you're not a criminal, because right if then. You were a criminal, you'd be locked up, and we'd be dealing with you different. Then you'd really be in a predicament, you understand me? We know you are young, but you came here to follow the program. That's what you came in here for.
Don't be touching me, man.
Hey, shut up. Okay, just shut up.
Shut up.
You will be touched throughout this day. Hey, look. What are you shaking for, man?
All right.
Already shaking.
Ain't nobody shaking.
Okay, face this way.
Face straight.
Face this way.
I ain't never seen him.
We're in an extraction. We have the team is being activated.
There's a situation that's taking place right now.
This is the type of happens when somebody does not want to leave their cell. When you come to your cell, one of the things we're
always point that gun at him, bro.
I don't care how big
you
are, how big you are. This will knock you on your ass.
Nah, I think it's rubber boots.
And you will be paralyzed for 5 seconds. You will not
be things hurt, though.
Yeah, they feel like rubber boots. Mm, sound like a tattoo gun.
They gonna get you.
Yeah.
They want you out there, cell?
When you're in
you
here.
Getting out that cell.
You do what you're told. It's not up to you where you're out. Out. You don't want to move? We'll make you move like this.
Come on in. Take a look at what you have to live in. Damn. Two people in every cell.
Take a look around.
I'm too smart to be on this show.
Right in this way.
Have a seat.
Well educated.
Like
y'all are mixed, man.
Living in here? 40 of them. They all stay in here. One TV.
How many fights you think that causes? How many tough guys like you are in here who want to watch TV?
I didn't get one about me. I feel like all of them are actors. I mean, no, they're probably real inmates.
Come on, though.
They're probably not the gangsters.
I had a mutual agreement.
Is that tough, right?
Yeah.
Huh? How tough are you?
Look at
show me.
Yeah.
Show me.
We're gonna be laughing at you when you start crying later on. We'll break you down.
Why don't you show me? Huh? Let it happen. You soft, boy.
Scared.
You soft.
Away from me.
What you gonna do?
You're already crying. Look at
you. What you gonna do?
What I tell you? I'm gonna laugh at you now.
Ready? What you gonna do?
I'll start spitting back.
What you gonna do?
Shut up.
His feet was ashy too.
You said it was nowhere. You gotta apologize.
You definitely came in there.
Now you gonna face dude. And you gonna say what you need to say to him.
You understand me? Or you go in there. Do you understand me? Or you go in there. You know, you say what you gotta say, or you go in there. You understand me?
Shoes off. I'm taking my shoes off. Yeah, Mac looks like he's about 7 foot. I was up on Ice Cube, bro. Come on, bro. You're in a chair, bro.
You're not gonna win that battle.
Come on, bro.
You do what we tell you to do.
Look at you.
You don't do what you wanna do. And I give you a directive, you follow it.
It's the last time I'm gonna tell you. Grab that comb, man. Grab that comb, man. Do the I tell you. Don't get the up off me, man. Grab that comb, dog. You's a bitch ass. I'll beat your.
Whoa!
Hey, let me go, man. Let me go, man. Let me go. Kick your ass.
Now, hey, look. You know what you're gonna do?
I'm coming back for your ass.
Whoa!
What you gonna do, boy? Come here. Come here, man. Give me a damn shoe, man. Give me a shoe, man. Give me a shoe, man.
You can tell he in that just be banging for no reason.
Yeah, he about crazy.
Show you what a real man is, boy.
He said it.
I don't know they break them doors.
He was like right here.
I think I would get on purpose.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! What in the hell is going on in here?
Let's go.
He got the hit.
The facility will be strapped down in a chair. Has a mask.
He's slow.
And a helmet on.
I don't respect you.
Pile in. Come on in, man.
Whoa. Oh, see, now that's you nothing. See, I don't mess with
it. Okay. That is crazy.
To me, that's like torture. Yeah. I don't mind that though.
Yeah, that was. I don't like that putting in the chair, putting that spit. Nah, like.
That's like what you do to animals.
It's. Damn, that's what that is. But,
it's crazy.
That was the reaction to the Beyond Scared Straight Most Explosive Scenes Season 7.
You were going to say 6, wasn't
you? Yeah. But if you have any ideas of what, or you want to see us react to something, leave it down below in the comment section. Like, if you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You got anything you want to say? Final words about Beyond Scared Straight?
It was awesome. I'm playing, guys.
But yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget, smash that subscribe button. Like, go ham on that subscribe button. Do that on the like button. You know what I'm saying? Share it with your friends. You know what I'm saying? Lunar Vision, we gonna break the internet.
And we do have a giveaway going on right now. If you didn't know, we had a $500 giveaway. It should be somewhere around.
Around here.
Somewhere. Probably right here. Probably right there. Probably right here. Probably right there.
Probably right there.
So go ahead. Watch that video, see how you can be entered in that contest. And yeah, see you next time. Peace.
Dab! Oh, he dabbed on him.